Hello folks, today we will see installation of Xpad on Ubuntu. Xpad is sticky notes alternative on Ubuntu. So let's get started. Go to show applications. Search for Ubuntu Software Center. Open. Search for Xpad. Select Xpad and click on install. Enter system user operating system password and enter. Xpad will take a minute to install. Now let's open Xpad through Show Applications menu. Let's type in some text for our first Xpad note. Let's hover over menu options provided by Xpad.